And he's sponsoring our Dark Souls 2 run! The fuck, man! What the fuck, dude? Fucking static res, dude. You did not have to do that, man. That is so unbelievable, dude. So unbelievable. This is a Mahuga Scorpion Pepper. I got two of them. For that generosity, we're gonna try the big one first. I gotta cut into it and make sure there's no mold, though. When there is, I gotta back up. So give me a second, I'm gonna get a fucking knife, actually. Because I don't wanna, like, rip it open and have the shit. No, we got two chances here, and then we got other spicy peppers if they don't work, but give me 1 second. Literally unbelievable 100 gifted subs, dude. Unbelievable. Oh, she clean. She clean. Good fucking God, this pepper is fucking huge, dude. Do you see the size of this fucking thing, man? Fuck, dude. Static res. God damn it, man. Oh my God. Oh no. Fight it. Oh, it grows. It grows so hot. Don't touch your face. Oh my God. Oh, it's growing. Oh my God, I gotta move. I gotta move, guys. I gotta walk. I need like a bib. Oh my god. My stomach is on fire. I gotta get it all out of my mouth. Oh, it's not, it actually hurts my stomach. I need to get this out of my stomach. I need to get this out of my stomach. I'm muting. It won't come out. I'm gonna walk it off. I'm gonna walk it off and drink some water. I have to walk it off. The stomach hurts. This water is the best thing I've ever had right now. It's the best thing I've ever had. I needed the water, guys. Oh my god, the water is quenching a fire that's burning inside of me. Oh my god, the water is so fucking good. Oh, the water. I need more water. I'll be right back. Well, we're good. We're good. The water fixed my stomach. But now the mouth is getting so spicy. Why is the mouth getting so spicy now? It's been so long. What? Why? Why? Why is the mouth? I don't have a milk. My impulse was to try to purge it, but it wouldn't go. It wouldn't go. It wouldn't go. It really wouldn't. Because I have empty stomach. Oh. Yeah, I need more water, guys. I need more water. It's fighting back, man. I need more water. I'll be right back. Put it something in. I need food. I need to eat something. It's getting better. A Mahuga scorpion and a massive one. An absolutely massive Mahuga scorpion. Oh, the food, you guys are right. The food is helping. Dude, my legs are shaking. This is a battle raging inside of me. Sorry, I can't talk much right now. The mouth ain't spicy anymore. I need to walk for a minute, guys. I need to walk. I need to walk. I'm starting to feel better. I just need to stand and pace for a few minutes, guys. Holy shit. Holy shit. Wow. I would not do that again. No. No. No, I would not. Oh my God. What the fuck? Oh. Whoa. Whoa. That was different. That was different. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, spicy.
spicy burp. Oh, like a toxic gas. Holy shit. Rot breath. Oh, man. Oh. 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 I'm sorry it's taking so long. It's just, it's fucked. I just cannot sit down right now. Do I eat more food? What do I do, chat? What do I do, guys? I don't have... I'm gonna look for Pepto. I was not prepared. Would a tablespoon of olive oil actually help? Broccoli, I got broccoli.
I ain't got no regular people shit. I ain't got no fucking bread or fucking dairy, bro. Not right now. I got broccoli. I ate some coffee cake. This broccoli tastes like shit. Oh my God. That was the worst shit I ever ate. That was the worst shit I ever fucking ate, guys. What up, Nash? It was the worst thing I ever ate, bro. That was a 10. Dude, it hurt my stomach so much that I tried to throw it up. I tried, not because I needed to. Not because I felt like I needed to puke, like I tried. I didn't think it was gonna be that bad. I had no idea. I had no idea that spicy pepper was gonna be that fucking hot. Legit worse than eating a tarantula. That tarantula was farm raised for eating purposes. Just want to throw that out there. Man. That was so much more brutal than I thought it was going to be. Alright, I'm slowly coming back to Earth. I'm slowly coming back to Earth. Oh, the broccoli is definitely helping it. Dude, first off, Static Res, thank you so fucking much, man. Thank you so fucking much, dude. Unbelievable. Dude, Pack Yuck, thank you so much for the brand new sub and the follow. Soulfire, thank you for giving a sub to Ace. Rusty with 10 subs, man. 10 fucking gifties after 100 gifties. Unbelievable. Immortal Thunder, thank you so much, dude, for the gifted sub. Nash with the resub. Barty Party, thank you for the 3 months. Drop Lag Giant, thank you so much for the 2 months. Oh, I'd much rather eat the tarantula, dude. We got a request for broccoli ASMR. It's for you.